I was, when I came to Kilgore, I was 33 years old. It turned out to be the most creative time. That 10 years turned out to be the most creative time of my career. But I learned a lot in that period. I learned a lot about county operations. I didn't really know much about how counties operated, exactly. I learned a lot about state government and how the state figured in the affairs of local governments. And I learned a lot about federal government. And I met some amazing characters in that process. Here I'm talking about in East Texas.
We started 50 years ago to build the foundation for what we have today. And we continue to build on the efforts of elected officials and former executive directors like Don Edmonds and Glenn Knight. We continue to build on the legacy that those elected officials and those former executive directors and their staffs already set forth. So tomorrow, if you think that the first 50 years was great, with this kind of heritage and this kind of commitment that we have, think of what the next 50 years will hold. I'm pretty excited about it, and I hope East Texans all share my excitement as well.